Hi, this is Captain Espy at the Tulsa Police Department. I know a lot of you are probably curious about State Question 788 and how the Tulsa Police Department is going to respond once it's implemented. I'd like to take a couple of moments and share some information with you that hopefully clarifies some of the questions that you might have. State officials are still convening regarding the regulation and implementation of State Question 788. And without a state-issued medical marijuana license, possession and distribution of marijuana is illegal. As such, the Tulsa Police Department will continue to uphold laws as it relates to marijuana. This is a fluid situation, and the Tulsa Police Department will be following the state's decision closely for when regulations and laws change and licenses are issued. I'd like to thank you for your time and like also to assure you that as new information comes out, we'll be sharing that with you.